Before you lies the chronoscope, an ancient relic that can be used to travel back in time.
Watch your step!
How does this test? Testing my tank.
Sarion addresses the group. This place has changed quite a bit.
I wanted to have my character sheet open, invisible.
These islands around us are a new development. They seem to be held up by a network of skyhooks.
Something seems off with my gear.
Perhaps with a featherfall enchantment, you could use the jets to explore. Once we've secured the chronoscope. Speaking of which, the chronoscope itself appears to be heavily warded. Whoever did it must be a powerful spellcaster. For now, stay close to me. On dark and tattered wings, the architect of this situation flies down to greet you.
Kor Kaza the Mad? But she was slain!
Gasps Sarion. The Dracolich almost seems to grin as she responds.
And that would make you Sarion the
Is it all the buffs? I hope that's all the buffs.
I wouldn't want to forget our proper titles after all. Yes, I was slain. But death can be turned into an advantage if you know how.
You can't really be thinking of tinkering with the chronoscope,
begs Sarion.
Meddling with time itself? The risk! You can't predict
what
would
happen! Tab is a bit lower so I can see.
Indeed. You are half right as usual, young one.
Kor Kaza chuckles as she flies off.
By the dragons above!
Sarion roars as he shifts into his original form.
The chronoscope is activating, cycling backwards. She means to change history! Find her and stop her! I'll work for any rewards today!
And begins invoking some kind of ritual. The chromoscope reacts to the Kor Kaza.
Welcome to my grand experiment. The results will be stunning. I doubt anyone will know of your role. Fight them as it is. For the world will only see my final dream, and not what was meant.
This is where I need to start kiting. Get rid of the lightning. Forget to keep casting. My healing. My goodness, I think it worked. think the knockdown immunity actually is better here.
As I keep hopping around to get rid of the stacks. To go back in and do this on Reaper 1, test this one. standing behind her. So here you can do it. In a circle. Well, she does not seem to be doing any lightning attacks when I keep running her in a circle. I'm really bored though, so... I'm gonna stop and switch difficulty in a second. Still have a little bit of SP left. Well, it's 20 minutes, okay. I'm gonna hop off and